And when she got pregnant, then she started to be sad because she thought about her people, that they are going to accuse her and they are going to insult her, that how it's possible that she got pregnant without having a husband, without getting married. So she was saying that it was better I died before death and I was forgotten. And when she had a childbirth pain, she was near to a palm tree, but there was no dates and there was no water around. Then Allah mentioned in the Quran that Allah gave her a message, and that's possibly maybe through the womb that Allah was revealed to Prophet Jesus and talked to his mother, and then it was given the message to her that shake to the trunk of the date palm, then it will fill fresh dates for you. And there is a stream under her feet, then she can eat the dates and she can drink the water and praise Allah. So when she do this, taking the dates and water, and she was able to give birth easily. So she was worried, and then it was again given the message to her that do not speak to the people, just say that I am fasting. Because the fasting of the Bani Israel was not just no eating, no drink, and no sex, also no talking. Silent, it was among the fasting accomplishments, that they cannot speak at all. They have to be silent whole day of fasting, no talking. But for us, it's modified now. We can talk, but talk good, no backbiting, no evil talking, no hurt talking, no ugly talking, but the good talking only. Otherwise, our fasting will be useless if we talk the evil on the day of fast. But for Bani Israel, the fasting was total, no talk at all. So she was advised that when she bring the baby to the people in Jerusalem, in Al-Quds, then she is not going to talk, then she will say, I am fasting for Allah. She was walking towards to Jerusalem, carrying the baby. She was disappeared for some time. She was out from the masjid. And now she is going back with the baby in the hands. And there is no record of marriage. No one knew that she got married. And now she is coming with the child. And of course, they are going to accuse her for fornication, to have a child without wedlock. When she arrived in Jerusalem, the Jews, the Pharisees, and other scholars were making halal the riba, stealing the money of the people with the system of riba. And they don't like the Mary, and they don't like, of course, this new baby also, which is Prophet Jesus. They started to speak against her. They started to accuse her. And they started to say that your father was an evil man and your mother was not unchaste. How you can have a baby without marriage? And now she cannot do anything. Nobody can believe her. A woman will say, I get pregnant because of the miracle. Who is going to believe her?